Hey guys, how's it going? Jamie here, and we are doing another Lego sorting video. But before we get started, if you go to my Facebook haul video, the $100 fantastic Facebook haul video, which all this is from, you can leave a comment on that video. You have the chance to win one of these two sets before May 1st. They are being drawn on May 1st to one of the people that comment on the main $100 haul video. So let's get started on this set. So today, this is one that I've wanted to build since I saw this in the bulk set, and I hope it's all there. This is the Lego 60025 Racing Team, Octane Racing Team. So yeah, I really want to get this, and I hope that it is all there. So we're gonna get off, and we're gonna get started. And we're gonna see what we have. So starting off, we're gonna tip this out. So there we go. So starting off with book one, we are looking for some minifigures. So we've got no minifigures there. We've got one Octane Racing. Two Octane Racing and three Octane Racing. We have other way. We have so that's like something like that. And here. And he has this line. He has some Octane Racing. So we have a right line on the right there. He has a red. A red cap. He must. Okay, so far with this, we have missing a drill, we're missing a round tool, and we're missing a screwdriver. So we're missing three tools. Hopefully we'll find them a bit later on. So yeah, so now we're gonna work on the car. So we have the frame. Red brick and white brick, there. Two green bricks, two red bricks, there. Wheels, and the wheels. White, there. So, book one is complete apart from three tools, which I am still working on finding. Okay. Book two. Let's start on the truck. Okay, so there we go. Book two, we have the prime mover of the Octane Racing Team complete. So it looks pretty cool. So we've got part two done. Now we just need book three, which is going to be the trailer. So let's have a look at this. So we got this here.
So we have this puppy, red by two.
Okay guys, so our Octane racing set is finished. I am missing three tools, and only three tools. As I said, they could still be in here, but other than that, I'm missing just three of the small tools. That's it. Everything else seems to be here. It's a pretty cool racing set. We've got our set 60025 complete. We are just missing a few of the tools. We have three tools missing. I circled them there. But again, they could still be in the box somewhere. Other than that, I am so happy. It's a pretty cool set. So you got the truck, you got the little pit stop dude, you got the truck driver in here. the truck. It opens up. Tools. Then this slot opens up. This opens up. And it's not really much of a ramp, but the car obviously fits in without the race driver. So the race car fits in nicely. So yeah, and then you got the pit crew and the race car driver up the top. So yeah, really cool set.